Why, hello. I have a kitten with a boost of the energies behind me. So if you hear a cat meowing, it's just the kitten with energy. The other adult cat is just in a lump in the bed sleeping, so that won't last long. So last time I wanted to do some rare item hunting here, and it was a big failure. It didn't happen. I tried. That's just the way it goes sometimes. Now, I turned off some gambits. We'll go ahead and turn those back on. Right. Now, I mean, yeah. Now, we were somewhere with a warped orange crystal. Hello, puppy. That's kitten. Alright. Yeah, this is what I wanted. You know what? I might go back to the Henne Mines for a bit. I mean, we're gonna have a few chapters here where, you know, it might not be the most interesting watching in some senses, because I'm just gonna be doing some grinding. I'm at that point in the game where, you know, I could use a little bit more of a boost up. So. There'll be chests hidden about. If I'm more diligent in the later part of this place, I might be able to get a pretty solid chest or two, so we'll see what we can figure out. Hard to see, so you really gotta look around to try to find the chests. There's one. Right? Like that blends right in. Getting a ton of demon shields. Tougher than I was expecting. All right. I again, this is where the Zodiac Spear could be. Super rare. You might as well check, I mean, you're right there, but... There was a way, back on the PS2, where you could RNG manipulate to make that chest have the Zodiac Spear every time. And in that game, you didn't have, like, separate jobs for your characters like you do now. So you could just, like, set up all six of your guys with Zodiac Spears, which in that game was the most powerful weapon, so... Make sure there's no chests here. We got in pretty deep pretty quick here. This is where it starts to get pretty tough. Tough, man. Very tough. High Aether's pretty good. I think I got that last time too. That's a decent chest. Attack going here, it'll really help clear things up.
Got a surprise for you.
Ha! I know this takes a little bit. We'll get quite the combo.
Got a surprise for you.
We certainly got all the level one hits that we want.
I must endure.
Those can lead to nothing, right? So we saved it. We'll keep her going.
I must endure. I must be strong.
Now, is any of these guys almost dead? Yeah, that get that guy. Alright, we got him. I'm back, team. My team was just like running away from me. If that thing wants to run away, fine. I'm not gonna chase after it. Now, sometimes in those harder situations, it's good to just slow down, like I did. Turn off the fast forward and get through the guys who fight. This next area, like, I have to be really slow and methodical. Vaughn was bringing the heat there. So I gotta be careful for these guys popping up. Sky Jewel? I think that's good. Come on, Pinello. Can you stop with your spell casting? Okay. No ghosts that time. Interesting. So not every time they'll pop up. Yeah. Any ghosts here again. Get rid of that sap quick. Ah! You gotta fight them. When I was running, they were getting me. With the Excalibur does so much damage. Like, guys, come on. I mean, my guys are gonna die. Let's put on fast forward and just let them die and we'll heal them back up quick. At least let Bond die. Gosh darn. That destroyed me. So a strategy is, my guys kept going after the Edoms, and that was bad. Because after every Edom you kill, a Necrofiend will show up, so you should go after the Necrofiends. I'll let that get away from me. Now I'm in like a terrible spot here. Confuse and disease are like two of the worst things, and you put them both on me at the same time. Vaughn has to be the one to attack. The Excalibur just does so much damage. Yeah. 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 Alright, let's try my new strategy here. Okay, nothing appeared that time. Yeah, I wanted to get here. I saw that last time when I died and I came here, that Renew was in the bottom corner there, so we definitely wanted to go ahead and get that. Make sure I know. I feel like there was a an accessory that made it so all spells were 1 MP. Maybe that's just something I remember wrong, but anyway, we did get Renew here. I might as well just make that. It's only 5 MP more, so we'll gambit that in right now. Who else can learn it? Let's go ahead and look that quick. I don't know if anyone else has it. Maybe just her. Yeah, just her. Good.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Woo! I mean, okay, well, that was amazing. A life wick. Was I here already? No. Oh boy. We got some goodies. Yeah, we'll go ahead and throw those on Pinello. Wow. I'm not gonna go to the final boss area here, but there might be a couple chests up here. Aw. Sorry, the last couple ones have been pretty fantastic. I got a little excited there. Yeah, we're not going in there. Now I just gotta figure out how exactly I'm gonna get out of here. Yeah, I didn't see him. Ha. Bang! Yeah. cool.
Yeah.
She's like, I think a life wake is pretty good. Almost out of here, and I got like double disease there out of nowhere. Like, ugh. Yeah, like, let's cure it. I'm not excited about that. I was like, do I run to the end? But it's like, nah. Hey, Harpo. What's going on, cat? Yeah, I'd say that this was definitely a worthwhile venture here. Like, we got the renewed spell, the lordly robes, and grand armor. Like, it's pretty solid. Okay, we got a rare monster. We got a rare monster. Yeah. really hope Pinello doesn't kill it. Wanted to open up these chests for a little bit. Did I get the one up there? Yeah. For this backup party. You know what? I don't know why I'm having so much trouble with them all of a sudden. Let's get out of there. I was getting hit pretty hard there. Just shows you how fast you can get overwhelmed in this place, like... Thank you. Like, I did all that running around looking for a rare item on the Sarobi step last time, and all I really had to do was venture a little deeper into the Henei Mines to find things like lordly armor and the grand armor, or the lordly robes and the grand armor. Killing my guys, like, probably one of the toughest places in the game. Nope, no Zodiac Spear. Avoiding doing the Fafnir hunt. That's the only other one that's really left. But I feel like I've kind of put myself over that top a little bit. You know, I've gotten a few more levels, but, you know, getting that the last few chapters, I've gotten some pretty good equipment. So chest, but I know none of these ones ever have anything good. Oh my, 71 gil. Out of here. It's a big place, you know? Grab that treasure. Ha!
Yeah.
All right. I think that was it. Let's go sell some loot. Let's go do that. That's where on the safe it is. Ambrosia, couple life wicks, some soul powder, book of Oregon Mile, some sky jewels, some purified ethers. Like, these are just all kinds of rare items here. Slicer shot. Actually, wait. I want 6 of those and another 4 of those. Yeah. A pretty good one. That wasn't a trophy rare monster, it was just straight up rare monster. Cool. Like, equipment, we're looking really good. That's solid. Lordly robes and grand armor. There's still a few spells out there. I mean, we got Renew today. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14 more spells. It's actually a lot more than I thought there would be. Five techniques. Two espers. Next time we'll try Fafnir, I'm not sure, but...